Steering is off. I changed receivers because I wanted to put the receiver in the Elite. That's an ugly one. Everything seems to be holding together good. There's a dry post over here I gotta get out of the way. This is not normal for South Texas, man. 23 degrees.
Thank you.
God. On that servo saver a bit. Not enough cheese, man. See, I like to practice landing proper, too. Just in case I ever go to the track, man. I probably never will, but... Get her warmed up. Pulling to the right. Going second gear quick. We need to adjust our brakes. I have no brakes. It's starting to get dark too, so apologize about that. ST2, 40 series road rage on Weld Racing beadlock. We definitely need to adjust that second gear. Pretty rich.
Hesitates, I had to nail.